I'm a very placid Coosa River this morning in Gadsden, where the temperature is coolest in central Alabama. 62 degrees, the current temperature at the Talladega Super Speedway. Just some fair weather clouds, bold sunshine too. We're up to 80 degrees by 9 o'clock this morning and then 90s in the afternoon. A bright sunny day, so those temperatures will not stay in the 60s and 70s for very long, folks. So get out there early if you have anything to plan this weekend. We only have slight chances for rain. Temperatures look a little less hot too. We do have a quick moving cold front that we'll be tracking in the next 24 to 48 hours. Our WVTM 13 live Doppler, all in real time. We have full control over this radar too, so we can raise or lower the mast to see what we're tracking right now. It's some dense clouds moving into Hamilton and Fayette. If I show you the visibility map, you can see that there isn't even a lot of moisture and cloud cover associated with that, just a little bit of lift. But if we take it out just another level, you can see all of the active weather continues around this massive ridge of high pressure. So it will take several days to break it down. But by tonight, we'll have a lot more humidity to work with. That's why the heat index will be so high. There's lots of humidity, just no lift for any kind of rain. So by Thursday, we'll have a little bit more lift as a front approaches by Thursday night, 9 p.m. Some showers for Hamilton, Coleman, Gadsden, Birmingham, and Tuscaloosa. Roughly about 3 o'clock in the morning, and then kind of lingering towards I-85, Russell and Lee County in East Alabama by 8 a.m. on Friday morning. And this front will certainly take its time making its way through the state, and that's what's going to give us our weekend limited rain chances because of a stalled out front to our south. It will give us some rain, though, late Thursday night and early Friday morning. In the meantime, it'll feel like 100 when the temperature is at 93 degrees by 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So even though the thermometer will say low 90s, you still want to follow those precautions as far as keeping that air movement. If you have to be outside, try to take those breaks in the shade so you can really limit the amount of heat that's coming through. Use your umbrella as shade. If you have to walk through the entire parking lot to get to work, it just gives you a little bit more comfort, but you'll certainly be able to use it early on Friday morning. And then we're talking about the limited rain chances for the weekend guiding into early next week.